friends, good morning. This is me, Siyu, and today is Tuesday, so we're gonna do Mandarin. And during this Mandarin lesson, we're gonna reveal some colors and numbers. So let's do the colors first. All right, what is the first color here? That's purple, right? And how do we say purple in Mandarin? It's 紫色, 紫色. All right, what is the second color right here? That's color blue, and in Mandarin it's 蓝色, 蓝色. And what is this color? It's color green, and in Mandarin, green is 绿色, 绿色. And the next one is color yellow, and in Mandarin, color yellow is 黄色, 黄色. And the last one is color red. In Mandarin, color red is 红色, 红色. And there are also some other colors we learned. What about pink? How do we say pink in Mandarin? You're right, it's 粉色, 粉色. What about orange? So orange is 橙色, 橙色. All right, do you guys remember the color sound we learned with Miss Jenna? Let's do the color sound first, okay? So, 红色, 红色, red, red, red. 黄色, 黄色, yellow, yellow, yellow. 绿色, 绿色, green, green, green. 蓝色, 蓝色, blue, blue, blue. 紫色, 紫色, purple, purple, purple. 粉色, 粉色, pink, pink, pink. 橙色, 橙色, orange, orange, orange. Let's do one more color. How do we say black in Mandarin? It's 黑色. All right, let's do 黑色, 黑色, black, black, black. Good job, friends. And also, today we're going to review some numbers. We're going to say number 1 to 10 in Mandarin. So how do we say 1 in Mandarin? It's 一, and 2 is 二, 3 is 三, 4 is 四, and 5 is 五. And remember in Mandarin, from 1 to 10, we have different sign language. And this is number 6. So for number 6 is 六. This is number 7. And for number 7, it's 七. And this is number 8. And for number 8 is 八. This is number 9. So for number 9 is 九. And this is number 10. So for number 10 is 十. Let's do it in Mandarin from 1 to 10. So 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七, 八, 九, 十. Do you guys remember how to sing the number sound, also the friend sound in Mandarin? Let's sing it together, okay? 一, 二, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七. 我的朋友在哪里? 在这里, 在这里. 我的朋友在这里. Good job, friends. Thank you for reviewing some Mandarin with me. Have a great week. Bye, guys.